Fifth graders, today we're going to continue our study of text structures. Remember, a text structure tells how the author organized the text. So far in our study, we've talked about description text structure, compare and contrast text structure, sequential or chronological text structure, and today we're going to focus on cause and effect text structure. Then later this week, you'll learn about the problem and solution text structure, our last one of the five. Sometimes a writer wants to explain how one event leads to another. This kind of text structure is called cause and effect. The cause and effect text structure shows the relationship between a cause, which is an event, and an effect, what happened because of the event. So, let's say there was a big rain cloud that moved through town. The effects of that rain cloud would be that there might be a rainbow afterwards. There also might be some flooding. And lastly, there might also be some flowers that grow because of that moisture. So the cause is the rain cloud, and the cause can have multiple effects. Some signal words in a cause and effect text structure you might hear are consequently, therefore, as a result, reason why, because of, and may be due to. Can you find the clue words in this cause and effect paragraph? It says, the night snowstorm had many effects. People were out shoveling snow from their sidewalks. The power lines were draped with ice. Snow plows drove down every street. Children were the happiest of all. The unexpected snow caused school to be canceled. See if you can pause now and find the clue words. Okay, you're back, so you must have found some clue words. Here are the two main ones that I found, effect and cause. That flat out tells you, hey, this is cause and effect. Next, if we look at this, I want to show you. The cause, hopefully you realize, is the snowstorm. So I'm going to highlight that in pink. So there's a big snowstorm. So that was the one cause. Now let's look at the effects and highlight those in green. Well, here's one effect, they were out shoveling. Then another effect was the power lines. They were draped with ice. Another effect was that the snowplows had to come out. And then the last effect was school was canceled. So as you can see, there's one event, the snowstorm, that can cause multiple effects. Here's another one we can look at for cause and effect. Baby painted turtles spend all winter in their nests. They have special chemicals in their blood that can keep their blood from freezing. As a result, baby painted turtles can survive in freezing temperatures. Can you find the causes and the effects in this paragraph? Go ahead and pause now and give that a try. Okay, you're back. So let's take a look. This right here is the cause. They have a special chemicals in their blood that can keep their blood from freezing. Then, using the clue word of as a result, this is the effect. It says, as a result, baby painted turtles can survive freezing temperatures. So if they didn't have the cause, that special chemical, they wouldn't have the ability, the effect, to survive in freezing temperatures. Next, I would like for you to read this paragraph, and I want you to decide which text structure it is. Do you think it's chronological, descriptive, compare and contrast, or cause and effect? Go ahead and pause. Do that now. When you have decided which one it is, raise your hand to tell one of your teachers. Okay, you're back. So now let's look at one last one for today. This one is called headaches. Is this one cause and effect, descriptive, chronological, or compare and contrast? Read the paragraph below called headaches and then raise your hand to tell your teacher which text structure was used to organize the paragraph. All right, you're back. So you must have read both of these and told your teachers what text structures they were organized by. So that's it for today's lesson. Remember, the text structure that we've learned about today is called cause and effect. It shows the relationship between a cause, the event, and the effect, what happened because of that event. So, and lots of times, the one event can have multiple effects. Thanks for listening.